Hi, I'm Holly Bird Miller, award-winning makeup artist and certified makeup instructor. In today's Makeup Minute, we're gonna talk about brows. First, you wanna choose a brow pencil or a brow pomade. Once you've chosen that, then you want to draw a line straight down in the inner corner of your eye. Then you're gonna go about a 45-degree angle from the inner corner and draw another line. And then you're gonna go about another 45-degree angle from the outer corner of your eye and draw another line straight down. You're going to go back to the inner corner, connect those lines at the bottom, and you're gonna also connect the lines at the top to create the shape. You wanna take a brow comb and rake through those brows to make sure they look nice and natural. And to finish the look, you can choose a concealer to highlight the brow bone. Thank you so much for watching.